everyone. Welcome to Stardust Gold Crochet. This is Tasha, and today I'm going to walk through a simple how-to video on foundation chains and working the foundation single crochet, the foundation double crochet, and the foundation half double crochet. So let's get straight to it. Go ahead and grab your yarn. I'm working today with a 5mm I-9 hook and a moray yarn by Red Heart, which I think might be my new favorite yarn. It's really beautiful. So in order to work a single crochet foundation row, it's called a foundation single crochet, you're going to go ahead and make your slip knot like you normally would to start any project. And then you're going to go ahead and chain two. Once you chain two, you're going to work straight into the first chain, yarn over, pull up a loop, and then you're going to chain one in through this first loop. So you're going to chain one here, and then grab onto these little guys right there, yarn over, and complete your single crochet. So what a foundation row is actually doing is you're creating the chain at the same time that you're actually creating your stitch. So you're creating the chain and a stitch. So the second stitch, you're going to go through the bottom two loops that you were holding onto, yarn over and pull through once, chain one, and remember to grab those so you don't lose them, and then yarn over and pull through again. And so let's do that again. Insert your hook into the bottom two, yarn over and pull up one, chain one and grab them, yarn over and pull through both. And it works pretty fast. And what's great about foundation doing the chain and the stitch at the same time is it creates a very loose bottom row. Or a very loose foundation row. And I've noticed this is helpful when you're working on a project like a sweater that needs to be loose at the bottom or have a nice stretch to it. So as you can see here, we've already worked quite a few and you can see how it stretches. And then you have the top there and the bottom looks pretty much the same. There's your bottom chain, except for you're not going to get that tight stretch or tightness that you would have if you just did a chain. And so this is the foundation single crochet. Check out the other videos I'm going to do with the foundation half double crochet and the foundation double crochet. Thanks for watching.